stand before it.
You were watching that? You can go look it up on YouTube. See, I don't really remember where many of my time saves are at this point. My sum of best is quite fast, but... the skip before Rat Authority saves like 15 to 20 seconds. Out pretty well, that ladder. Oh yeah, Albia's gate skip is like the biggest time save in the run. Yeah, that bomb is super consistent on low FPS. You can pretty much just throw it like anywhere at the wall and it'll work. It's kind of nice, because resetting there isn't very fun anyways. Yeah, I mean, you can do it consistently without lowering FPS, but if you need to, if it's just kind of hard to do it really quickly sometimes. Yeah, I don't have any ooze. Otherwise, I would use it. We use a program called Riva Tuner to limit FPS. We start as Bandit because Bandit has the stats to use the Rapier, which is quite beneficial for us. And it also the class also starts with the Hand Axe, which is really good for Last Giant. I really didn't think that was gonna blow up, so I kind of just tried to like pre-fire it with the bomb, but I should have just trusted in the barrel. Hey, Barn Animal, thank you for the Prime sub. Bitch. Thank you very much. Hey, Kanoha Kokonose, thank you for the 23-month resub and the big tier 3. Enjoy your golden disc smile. Thanks, man. Hey, Hope, thank you for the 7 months. Yeah, this split isn't gonna be gold. I can already tell you that much. Thank you. Alright guys, you gotta remind me to take off the skirt in the DLC, because I forget every single fucking time. Probably on my first playthrough. On my first playthrough, I raised all of the stuff, so like there was no way Dragon Rider would fall off the ledge. Security. I didn't think I was gonna get that life gem cancel. Nice. That was pretty good. No marathon plans. I might do a sorcery, like, trilogy sorcery only. All bosses tomorrow. Not 100% sure. Hey, your boy K, thank you for the 11 months. Oh my god, no. Fuck me, dude. Oh, I knew I should have aimed a little bit more left. If I rolled there, I probably would have survived, actually.
Stranger, thank you.
Hey, Martells, thank you for the 8 months. Oh, dang it, dude. Yeah, rip my time save. There's no forlorn here. Let's see if we save time here. I ran myself out of stam. Using the bright bug there. I mean, that was pretty good RNG, except for the explosion. I guess the bright bug saved us a bit of time. I don't know if that was also, like, it was also good RNG though, but... Not too bad, anyways. Yeah, the skirt. I don't need to remove it yet, but... I hope I didn't punch too early. No, I'm okay. Thank you. I took off the skirt. Hey, Tickle Monster, thank you for the 8 months. Alright, so now I don't buy the branch and I buy 3 bright bugs instead. I wish I had an effigy. I was considering picking up the one in the first DLC, but I wanted to get a gold. You know what, I actually think there's an effigy combined with the 2K soul in this room, I believe. I believe it's an effigy plus 2K. Yeah, I mean, the menuing just takes a lot of time to get used to. You'll get there, though. What is the point of going into the cell? Well, I need to wait for the gate to open, and I'm hollow right now, and I kind of wanted an effigy, so... And I also need to pick up some souls anyways, so now I have the 2K soul plus an effigy. This is gonna be a gold. Pretty good gold, actually. Nice. So much gold today. No. off, man. Maybe I should just do this one walking as well. Let's see. How is this not working? What? Tragic, dude. Time to do the new authority skip, yeah. Hey, Salmonella, thank you for the $5. This is just a hug for anyone that needs it. Aw, thanks. You think money. I like money. Hey, Takija, thank you for the sub, man. Takija. The record for the DS2 all bosses speedrun for now, yeah. So much time loss, actually. That's crazy how long you lose to missing those on that guy. Finest menuing. Lose like 2 or 3 seconds here. pretty good fight, actually. Zeus chat didn't care about new record. It's okay. Zeus doesn't even really play Dark Souls 2. Hey, Rhea Zenka, thank you so much for the 5 gift subs, man. I have 0 seconds possible time save on Flexile, guys. Pog. Hell yeah. Should still be able to make it in time. Should be okay. Hope. Suggest restarting. I suggest you suck my dick, dude.
Go forth. Touch the demon inside me.
Hey, thank you, Franchise Boy. Hey, Mr. Dread, thank you for the gift sub, and Sly Guys, thank you for the gift sub as well. Dude, I can never parry walk this guy first try. It never works. It never fucking works, dude. Nice. Okay, that's good. What was the record before Perry Walk? I had a 2:11:31, I think. Kind of scuffed, but it should be fine. Man, Cloanne talks so much. Rapier does so much damage to Covetous, it's disgusting. So yeah, I could go for Rat Authority Perry Walk, but I don't know, dude. Do I go for that? I don't know. It's so scary, chat. Thank you. I mean, we practiced it a bunch. Should be fine, right? Nice. Why do I change my gear so much? Because I have to. You wish congregation was in the hospital. Well, it is. Dude, this is the most fucking troll shit. Every fucking congregation fight is absolute dog shit, dude. I didn't think that was gonna work. Oh yeah, my Freya fight was also like super scuffed. Come to think of it. Thank you. course that attack missed, dude. Yikes, dude. I got lucky there. That could have been really bad. We're gonna save some time, not nearly as much as we should. I need to practice Freya, because my Freya fights have been shit lately. I need to change my, like, I don't like how I'm doing the opener for this fight. I speedrun Dark Souls 3? I have, yeah. I found a lot of the cancer skips in Dark Souls 3 as well. Here we go. Alright, I need to buff at the door. Oh, did I take my rapier off by accident? Yes, I did. Nice. fucking camera, dude. Oh shit, she's sitting down. Well, that's okay. Sometimes he just aggroes you so early that you literally just can't, you can't roll his attack no matter what you do. It's like 10k souls, but doesn't matter. It's no big deal. And I bought an effigy at least. Yeah, I mean, I could buy, I could actually just buy all five effigies there. I have enough souls. I should just buy all five, honestly. Done it.
Go forth, touch the demon inside me.
I have so much time save here because I failed it like twice or some shit. Maybe sub 2 hours isn't actually as unreasonable as I think. I did have some pretty clean DLC segments, but... yeah, I did the Rat Authority skip. Why not infuse with lightning? I don't have bolt stones yet, my dude. Bolt stones are actually quite tough to get. There's not really any available that are fast apart from the ones that Cloanne sells after you kill Velstadt. The main boss that lightning would be beneficial for is Vendrick. Vendrick is quite dark resistant. But unfortunately, we just have to fight him with the dark rapier anyways. We don't really have a choice. Yeah, the guy after Ornstein sells them, but you need the token of whatever reprise token, I don't know what it's called. Token of fidelity, yeah, that's it. Fine, guys, we have a lot of health. It's okay. Such a peach, dude. Oh. If you get hit, it's a long way back. It is. It's quite a long way back. You still need more souls an hour in the run. Yes, there's a lot of level ups that I still need. I also desperately need health for the third DLC. Because the third DLC is fucking bullshit. Scared me, I'm not gonna lie. I was gonna get screwed on the ladder there. Can't believe I'm fucking 3 minutes ahead right now. It's kind of crazy. No, I had the skirt on. It was just hidden under my Seldora robe. You need to be so fast with that R2 if you want to hit him when he does that. To almost like predict it. Yeah, the rapier is plus 10. No, you can't talk to him from behind. Well, there's actually, I think you get three slabs, because you get a slab from the one before Drang Lake, you get one from Congregation, and then you also get one from the Freya pickup, I think. Oh, fuck. Forgot to attune Force. Alright, we gotta bait him downstairs now. I don't really prefer to do, but whatever, I guess. this work. What a thrill. I hope so. Darkness and silence through the night. What a thrill. I'm searching and I'll melt into you. Please don't fail. What a fear in my heart. But you're so supreme. Song goes a little too long, but serious. I need to rest at this bonfire up here. Yeah, the heal was unfortunate. The YOLO fucking combo. I got the fucking hover version. Nice. I don't even know if the bright bug's gonna last long enough. I hope it will. So we'll put Homeward back on, I guess. Grabbing the bonfire isn't really worth it, but I need a cast of Dark Weapon. I don't know why I don't have enough. I thought I had enough last time, but I guess it's just because I rested. Got that attack, dude. Okay, we need to equip the cat ring. This part is so awkward because I really don't want to heal here, but for safety, let's top up. Okay, Dranglake Castle. I warped to the wrong place last time on this segment. Went into the door. I've had a few runs recently where I've gotten memed and it's like gone into the... Oh, that didn't hit me. Hey, garbage man, thank you. Well, the RCE stuff is gonna get fixed before Elden Ring comes out. What the fuck? that. I need to fix my gold there. I split like late in my PB, which is like, that was a gold on Dragon Rider, but my Mirror Knight gold is like, I want to split when I like drop down there, basically. It's not that tight, Fiber. It's not like super free, but. Oh my god, that was like really dangerous, actually.
You, Prince Mark. I like them.
Apparently, if you go on like the left side of the fog gate, you can't. You won't get memed by spell attacks. It's good. Good fight. Still speedrunning this game? Yeah. You're still watching this game, dude? What the fuck? Thank you. Yoshi. I'm gonna fall in kind of a bad spot here, I think. I'm definitely gonna fall before them. Probably buff after doing some. Let's do his legs. This boss fight. Although we are getting pretty good RNG right now, to be fair. Oh, never mind. I shouldn't have said anything. Oh god, I should not have said anything. When your dark weapon buff runs out, dude, it's so shit. I definitely think I need to figure something out for Vendrick, because this is just garbage, dude. Can't I rebuff? No, I don't have any buffs left. That's the problem. Could buy some herbs from Malentia, I guess. Oh, he plunged him. That was fun. No, where are you looking? Yeah, of course. He just fucking attacked me at the shittiest fucking angle. This enemy is good. This is like the worst parry walk in the game. This camera turnaround. Amazing. Yeah, I almost fucking forgot the pants. Would have been very bad. Monka shake, dude. That was sketch. Well, if I go for the bonfire, it's like expecting to die anyways. That send segment can still be so much faster, but it's that is honestly one of the hardest segments to do quickly in this run. Like, Sin is just pain in the ass. Well, Sin isn't actually a pain in the ass. The enemy on the bridge. And the menuing you have to do. I guess after I kill Gang Squad, I want to equip... I should probably, like, equip the Cat Ring and the Skirt. Or at least the Cat Ring. But probably both, and then bone out. What the fuck is that? I mean, I'll take it. Dude just goes, fuck. Why did he do the magic there? So strange. Yeah, that's gonna be a fun gold to run against. Did I get the wave skip? Oh my god, I did. Holy fuck. I could have parried that. I really hope this makes it. I'm a little scared. Hey, Hollows, thank you so much for the 6-month resub. Yo, Anonymous, thank you for the gift sub to... I don't even know how to say that name, but thank you very much. Hey, Muffin McBooty Clap, thank you for the Prime sub. Hirokage, thank you for the 2 months. I don't know if I'm gonna make this. I'm gonna fall down, I think, guys. Tragic. You know, the funny thing is that the only reason that happened is because I don't know why, but my height, I parry walked the guy in the corner, but it lowered my height. I couldn't get up the ledge fast enough. Well, this run sucks dick now. Pog. See, now this time it's fine. I don't know why my height was lowered like that. It's like a minute and a half lost. Hey, Alien Champion, thank you for the Prime sub. Man. These splits are going to be just horrible to run against, though. But that Ava and Burnt Ivory King are literally never going to get beaten again. Oh, I would like to join your covenant, please. Oh yeah, I actually had a really clean segment here in my PB, so this might not go that well. What's up, Time Warren? That was pretty good, at least. Time here. That's okay. All right, Aldia. Man, I'm so annoyed that I fucking that parry walk before Gargs didn't work, dude. Yeah, that's not good. Oh my god. I can't believe I missed that attack at the end. Jesus Christ. Nice buff. Hey, BBF. Alright, be a good Aldia, please. It's not a good Aldia. Fucking tree. Oh shit. Nice. I'm surprised he kept attacking. I thought he was gonna teleport. Alright, well, it wasn't gonna be sub 2 either way, even if I didn't die, so. But it's a pretty nice time. Oh, my auto splitter didn't work. Nice. Not too shabby. Would have been really close, though. Would have, I mean, it basically would have been like 2 hours, 30 seconds. Whew, what a run, dude. What a run. Holy shit. Yo, Tom Egg, thank you so much for the 30 gift subs. Thank you so much, Tom Egg. And Mr. Mip, thank you for the sub, buddy. Also, Dear Munger, thank you for the year resub. God, dude. The Ivory King and Ava in this run were fucking bonkers, dude. Like, yeah, Gank Squad was bad. I mean, there were some bad segments, but man, like, I'm pretty much always going to lose, like, 30 seconds to a minute on Ava and Ivory King. Like, pretty much guaranteed. Because so, a lot of people probably don't understand what happened there, but I got something called the Wave Skip on the Ivory King. So, the enemies spawns in wave, they spawn in waves of three, and you normally have to kill nine to, you normally have to kill three sets, right? So, you kill three, three, and then three. There's three sets of spawns. Now, if you kill the second set at the same time, then the third one will never spawn. So, you can basically spawn Ivory King with killing three less enemies.